She was lost in so many different ways, out in the darkness with no guide.
Right, okay, Sean. It was so jolly and happy and horrible that it wasn't emotional. The With You, can you sing that?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Please.
I'm trying.
I paint a wish. I think I missed the beginning, sorry.
Hang on. Start again.
Proper nervous now.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why. And every place we ever walked, and everywhere we talked, I miss you. Never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You took my hopes with you. Keep thinking it's your call. Everyone says it's all in my head. I can't accept it yet. I keep that you just give in. I know that I can't live with this pain. These feelings of regret. Every place I wanna be, I wanna see.
Thank you so much for your support. That was lovely.
First of all, congratulations on what you just did. Why I really liked that second song, apart from the fact I love the song, is that you weren't prepared for it. And it was just the fact that you were just actually so much more relaxed, and I really felt that we were listening to who you really are. I thought it was great. Really, really, really good.
It was really, really moving. Your children will be very proud.
Yeah, you're very lucky she signed the application form for you.
So, now we have the real moment of truth. David.
It was like watching a caterpillar turn into a butterfly. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well done, Ebony!
Well done, you!
Well done!
Well done!
That was brilliant!
fulfilling your needs as well as mine? Or is it just a sentence? Am I doing time? Oh, baby, I don't lie. Living under your spotlight.
Morgan, can we hear something else?
Yes.
You've got Rather Go Blind there to James. Why don't we do that?
Okay.
What you've got to do is be strong and confident.
Okay.
Make us believe that you believe in yourself.
I want to feel your heart, I want to feel your spirit, I want to know what's behind that face.
Yeah.
Now you've heard a little bit of advice, why don't we turn this into the Morgan Smith concert?
Okay.
Should be all right, should be all right.
Something told me it was over. When I saw you and her talking, something deep down in my soul said, cry, girl. When I saw you and her walking out, so you see, I love you so. Just don't want you to leave me, baby. Most of all, I just don't want to be free.
Go on.
I was just in here thinking about your kiss and your warm embrace. Oh, you see the reflection of the glass. I done held on my lips, no, baby. See the tears that was on my face.
I'm actually really glad you've come on this show, because we've seen in the past Simon has managed to mould certain people into really big stars. And I think you've definitely got the talent and you've definitely got the potential.
I love your voice. I think it was brilliant.
Thank you.
You have so much potential. You don't know how good you are yet.
Thank you.
Go on, Alicia.
Morgan, that wasn't the best audition I've ever heard. Having said that, I think you are really, really good.
Yes, Simon!
Great voice, great personality. You're one of the better singers we've heard on the show this year.
So we're going to vote now, and I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, darling.
It's a yes from me.
Morgan. You have four yeses. Congratulations.